Saw Barbara Ann, so I thought I'd take a chance with Barbara Ann.